दर्शकबिन नमस्कार कार्यक्रम करियर होराइजनमा यहाँहरुलाई हार्दिक स्वागत छ म किशोर निरोला दर्शकबिन हामी यस कार्यक्रममा शिक्षा क्षेत्रका नीति निर्माण तहदेखि तल्लो तहसम्म हुने गरेका विविध विषयवस्तुलाई समेट्दै आएका छौं दर्शकबिन आजको अंकमा हामीले राजधानीमा ब्रिटिश काउन्सिलले सम्पन्न गरेको एक शैक्षिक गोष्ठी सम्बन्धी रिपोर्ट लिएर उपस्थित भएका छौं दर्शकबिन पछिल्लो समय विज्ञान तथा प्रविधिको विकासले शिक्षा क्षेत्रमा एक किसिमको परिवर्तन महसुस गर्न थालेको छ प्रविधिले शिक्षामा एउटा नयाँ आयाम थपिदिएको छ शिक्षण पेशा प्रविधि अनुनासित रूपमा अगाडि बढिरहेको वर्तमान सन्दर्भमा शिक्षकको व्यक्तित्व वृद्धि विकास र कार्य सम्पादन पनि त्यसमा महत्त्वपूर्ण रूपमा जोडिएर आउने गरेको छ यसै सन्दर्भमा ब्रिटिश काउन्सिलले राजधानीमा एक दिने शैक्षिक गोष्ठी सम्पन्न गरेको छ जुन शिक्षकहरूको वृद्धि विकास र कार्य सम्पादनमा केन्द्रित रहेको थियो आउनुहोस् आजको कार्यक्रममा यसै सम्बन्धी तयार पारेको यो रिपोर्ट
नेपालमा पछिल्लो समयमा शिक्षण पेसामा लागेका शिक्षक दक्ष तथा अनुभवी नभएको कारण वर्षेनी शिक्षाको नतिजामा सोचे जस्तो परिणाम नआइरहेको अवस्थामा शिक्षकको वृत्ति विकास तथा व्यक्तित्व विकास गर्नको लागि चौतर्फी आवाज उठिरहेको समयमा ब्रिटिश काउन्सिलले विगतको वर्ष झैँ यस वर्ष पनि एक दिने शिक्षा गोष्ठी काठमाडौँको दरबार मार्ग स्थित होटल याक एन्ड यातीमा सम्पन्न गरेको छ यो वर्षको शिक्षा गोष्ठीमा शिक्षकको व्यक्तित्व विकास सम्बन्धी विषयलाई उठान गरिएको थियो
Last year was the first symposium that we did, which was about languages and education. It was a very easy topic to choose. Most of the debate focused on whether you teach English as a subject or whether you use English as a medium of instruction. A big topic for Nepal, very, very relevant. Lots of people came, some people got angry, some people got excited, but a very, very interesting discussion. One of the things which came out of that was that when something goes wrong in the classroom, or something goes wrong in a school, or something goes wrong in the education system, the first person to always get the blame is the teachers. So this year, we decided to follow up with a symposium on teachers' professional development. And the reason we've chosen to do that is that teachers get the blame first of all, but they tend to be one of the last to get the praise. So the whole premise, the whole idea for this symposium is if you teach people as, treat them as professionals, then they will behave as professionals. So we brought in a whole series of people from around the world, educational specialists from everywhere, and we treated the Nepali teachers, whether they're state, private, senior or junior, we treated them as professionals and they're all behaving as professionals, I'm delighted to say.
शिक्षा सचिव खगराज बरालको प्रमुख आतिथ्यमा सञ्चालन गरिएको उक्त कार्यक्रमको पहिलो खण्ड अन्तर्गत ब्रिटिश काउन्सिल नेपालका कन्ट्री डिरेक्टर डाक्टर जोभान लिसीले स्वागत मन्तव्य राख्नु भएको थियो कार्यक्रमका प्रमुख अतिथि शिक्षा सचिव खगराज बरालले कार्यक्रमको सफलताको निम्ति शुभकामना व्यक्त गर्नुभएको थियो
अहिले हामीले जुन किसिमले शिक्षाको उत्पादन गरिरहेछौँ त्यो उत्पादनले बजारको माग अनुसार पूर्ति हुन सकेको छ कि छैन भन्ने एकदमै ठुलो बहसको विषय बनेको छ र त्यो बहसले एउटा निचोड पनि निकालेको छ सायद यसले एउटा शिक्षा शिक्षक उत्पादन र विकासबाट टर्निङ पोइन्ट ल्याउन सक्छ सरकारले त्यसलाई कसरी नीति बनाएर लान्छ भन्ने कुरा आगामी दिनमा बन्ने कानुनहरूले निर्धारण गर्नेछन् एमएससी गरेको टिचर बिएससी गरेको टिचरलाई हामीले शिक्षक पेसामा किन निरन्तर दिन सकिरहेको छैनौँ हाम्रो पोलिसीको कमजोरी हो अथवा हामीले बनाएका नीतिका कमजोरी हो अथवा एजुकेसन पढेको लाइसेन्स हुनुपर्छ भन्ने बाध्यताका कारणले हो कि उहाँहरू यहाँ प्रवेश गर्न चाहनुभएको छैन र उहाँहरू प्रवेश गरेपछि एमएससी गरेको मान्छेले फेरि एक वर्ष बिएड गर्नुपर्ने अनि लाइसेन्स लिनुपर्ने अनि टिचरमा आउने कि अर्कोतिर जाने एउटा त सम्भव एउटा हामीलाई समस्या खड्केको छ भने विशेष गरी केमिस्ट्री फिजिक्सका टिचरहरू वैदेशिक अध्ययनमा जाने प्रवृत्ति पढ्दाखेरि हामीलाई साइन्स र म्याथमेटिकल टिचरको साह्रै अभाव खड्किने सम्भावना छ त्यसैले सरकारले विशेष गरी साइन्स म्याथमेटिक स्टिम इन्जिनियरिङ साइन्स म्याथमेटिक इन्जिनियरिङ अध्ययनको निम्ति पठन पाठन विषय प्रायोरिटी दिने चाहिँ यो आयोगको पनि उल्लेख भएको म जान्छु अनि धेरै कुराहरू आयोगको प्रतिवेदनलाई प्रतिवेदनमै उल्लेख हुने कुरा छ अहिले हामीले विद्यालय तहमा जुन शिक्षकको पेसागत विकास कार्यक्रमहरू सञ्चालन भइरहेको छ
उक्त कार्यक्रममा नेपालका लागि ब्रिटिस राजदूत रिचर्ड मोरिसले विद्यालय विकासको लागि शिक्षक अभिमुखी तालिमले सहयोग पुर्याउने बताउनुभयो।
This year's theme is of course teachers' professional development. I know that this event brings together people from a variety of fields with an interest in this subject. Policy makers, project planners, administrators, donors, teachers, teacher educators, NGOs and other stakeholders working for teacher development in Nepal. The event provides a platform to discuss the current status of teachers' professional development in this country and the region, explore issues and challenges, and identify solutions. Of course, this is happening against a changing political backdrop in this country, which you'll need to consider in your deliberations. Nepal is changing to a federal structure of government where the responsibility for teacher education is moving from the central authorities to the state and local governments. Perhaps inevitably, this presents various challenges. However, of course, it can also be an opportunity, including to look at needs-based, customised and self-owned teacher development programmes. I guess everybody here will already realise that teacher development is a top priority in the School Sector Development Plan, the SSDP. This not only talks about face-to-face training, but also highlights the importance of mentoring from senior teachers, action research, and other blended forms of professional development. I'm sure this will also be an important factor in your discussions.
कार्यक्रमको दोस्रो खण्ड अन्तर्गत शिक्षकहरूलाई पेसागत रूपमा तथा गुणस्तरीय शिक्षाको लागि शिक्षकको भूमिका भन्ने विषयमा शिक्षा क्षेत्रसँग सम्बन्धित विज्ञहरूले आफ्नो विचार व्यक्त गर्नुभएको थियो
अहिलेको शिक्षकको चाहिँ पेसागत विकासको अभ्यास अनि हामीले खेलिरहेको भूमिका त्यसमा चुनौतीहरू के कस्ता छन् भन्ने सन्दर्भमा मैले केही कुरा चाहिँ यहाँ प्रस्तुत गर्छु संविधान सबै पोलिसीको स्रोत हो र संविधानले हामीलाई स्पष्ट रूपमा के भनेको छ भने बेसिक एजुकेसन र सेकेन्डरी एजुकेसन चाहिँ त्यसको सञ्चालन भनेको स्थानीय तहबाट हुनुपर्छ भनेर भनेको छ र संविधान परिवर्तन नभएसम्म यही स्थिति रहिने रहनेछ त्यसो हुँदाखेरि त्यसैको पेरिफेरीमा बसेर काम गर्दै जाँदा अहिले एकभन्दा बढी ऐनहरू क्रियाशील छन् एकभन्दा बढी ऐनहरू क्रियाशील भएको कारणले गर्दाखेरि काममा केही जटिलता केही असजिलता केही अप्ठ्यारोहरू छन् त्यो कुरा चाहिँ म क्रमशः भन्दै जानेछु जस्तै भनौँ लोकल एजुकेसन एक्ट स्थानीय सरकार सञ्चालन ऐनले शिक्षक तालिम विशेष गरी शिक्षक तालिमको कुरा चाहिँ स्थानीय तहमा सञ्चालन गर्नु भनेर भनेको छ तर स्थानीय तहमा जनशक्ति अभाव छ केन्द्रमा जनशक्ति छ अथोरिटी छैन त्यसैले यो ड्युअल सिचुएसन अहिले हामी भोगिरहेका छौँ एसएसडिपी गाइडेन्स डकुमेन्ट जसलाई हामी भन्छौँ एसएसडिपीले एक वर्षसम्मको शिक्षक तालिम दिने भन्ने कुरा त्यहाँ उल्लेख गरेको छ त्यसै प्रिपेरेसनमा हामी लाग्नुपर्ने अवस्था छ र टोटल एसएसडिपी पिरियडमा 193,212 शिक्षकलाई ट्रेनिङ दिने भनेर एसएसडिपीले स्पष्ट बोलेको छ छोटा मोटा तालिम एक महिनासम्मको तालिमको कुरा यहाँ उल्लेख गरिएको छ र विशेष गरी गणित अङ्ग्रेजी विज्ञान विषयमा शिक्षक तालिमलाई बढी केन्द्रित गर्ने त्यसमा आइसिटी एज अ मिन्स अफ पेडागोजी त्यसमा बढी इङ्गित गर्ने कुरा त्यहाँ उल्लेख गरेको छ हामी सबैले जानेको कुरा हो एसडिजी 4 त्यसैको 2033 त्यसले निर्धारित गर्ने लक्ष्य प्राप्त गर्नमा हामी सबै लागेका छौँ विश्व लागेको छ र यसमा पनि टिचर ट्रेनिङको कुरा जोरदार रूपमा उठाएको छ र हाम्रो नीति कार्यक्रमहरू एसडिजी 4 इङ्गित गरेर बनाइएका छन् निर्माण गरिएका छन् तर र त्यसैको प्राप्तिको लागि हामी लागेका छौँ
learning process mein teachers professional development we have been using the community of practice as an integral part of the teachers professional development process instead of individual counseling mentoring through our national and international volunteers त्यो बाटोमा हामी काम गरिरहेको हुनाले वी हेभ सम सर्ट अफ आई मिन द एक्सपिरियन्सेस वी क्यान सेयर विथ इफ टाइम अलाउ होइन वी क्यान अल्सो सेयर इन अदर मुभमेन्ट एज वेल अदर इभेन्ट teachers le develop garne area bhaneko chai mainly pachhadi area ho content content ma ekdam update hunu paryo subject ma children main problem chai hamro bhannuchha bhane bhadai bachcha lai hamile bujhna sakya chhau ke hamro bachcha lai hamile learn garna sakya chhau tara hami ke era jun subject ma jod dira chhau hamro training ko model hernu bhane subject subject content content and content However, how to understand the children, how to understand their own behavior, how to understand their own teaching learning problem, how to resolve, how to plan their teaching learning problem. भन्ने पाटोमा चाहिँ हामीले चाहिँ त्यति ध्यान दिन सकेको छैन त्यसैले अघि नै हाम्रो बाउल सरले भने जस्तै क्लासरुम सिचुएसनमा टिचिङ लर्निङको एउटा जुन नलेज छ स्किल छ ट्रान्सफर हुन नसकेको भन्ने जुन अनुसन्धानले दिएको छ त्यसको मेजर प्रब्लम भनेको हामीले बच्चालाई बुझ्न सकेकै छैनौँ म पनि 30 वर्षसम्म एजुकेसनमा काम गरेँ 5 वर्षसम्म विद्यालयमा पढाएँ तर हाम्रो ध्यान केमा जान्छ भन्दा कोर्स कन्टेन्ट डेलिभरीमा जान्छ बच्चालाई बुझ्नेमा जाँदैन त्यसैले इफ वी आर रियल्ली टकिङ अबाउट द टिचर्स प्रोफेसनल development, then our focus should go to the understanding the children, identifying their problem and addressing the problem through remedial planning. That's the problem of teachers' professional development.
Worldwide, we have very limited policies that support teacher and education development. We have a lack of consistent professional competencies and standards. In the first presentation, we spoke about a national competency framework that we have for teachers, which lists down 8 competencies that every teacher should have. But we don't have something similar for trainers or teacher educators. What are the competencies that every teacher educator should have? What are the qualities that we need in our teacher trainers or educators? So that is something that is missing. And we don't have, like I said, a professional development plan for them. So with all these gaps, we feel that there is a need for focusing on developing teacher educators. If there is a need, probably a plan needs to be developed to do that. And probably that was what was mentioned by Bodhi sir talking about maybe we need a trainer development course somewhere. You know, so a plan for them. What we have at British Council, we have a couple of frameworks, continuous professional development frameworks that we have, very similar to the one we have in Nepal. We have a CPD framework for teachers, which lists down 12 professional practices. And last year, we also did an exercise with the then NCE to map that up with the existing CPD framework that we have for teachers. And it's kind of very similar. So what British Council also has is a CPD framework for teacher educators. So this one underpins all the continuous professional development that we think every teacher educator should have. So this framework, it has a list of 10 professional practices that we feel every teacher educator should have. It also acts as a self-assessment tool. For example, in Nepal we do have criteria of how someone becomes a trainer, but that is mainly linked with the level of experience that they have, the number of years they have been teaching.
समग्र विद्यालय विकास गर्नको लागि शिक्षकसँगै विद्यालयको व्यवस्थापन समिति तथा प्रधानाध्यापकको पनि उत्तिकै भूमिका रहन्छ कार्यक्रममा विद्यालय विकास गर्नका लागि प्रधानाध्यापकको नेतृत्व विकासमा पनि ध्यान दिनुपर्ने कुरालाई जोड दिएको थियो
What I've learned over the years and I've done quite a bit of work internationally as well is that school leadership is school leadership no matter where you are in the world that actually being a head and being a principal has got the same traits wherever that school may be. And one of the purposes of school leadership is to actually get those that you work with to have the same vision and the same way of looking at life as you do. And so that red fish at the front is the person that is leading, but if all the other fish are facing the other direction, then in my experience, you won't be successful in that school. So what is the role of a principal in a school? It seems to me that there are three aspects to this. One is about the vision, about the mission, about where the school is going, the direction, the strategy of the school. The second is building relationships and
actually what that diagram of the fish, making sure that it's not just your vision, but it's a shared vision of the future, and that your staff actually share that view. And then the third aspect of the job is to actually implement the vision and to deliver the vision. And if you don't do one of those three things, in my view, the role of a principal is not effective. When I first became a head teacher, I took over a school that had been failing.
उक्त कार्यक्रममा ब्रिटिश काउन्सिल नेपालले शिक्षालाई व्यवहारिकतातर्फ लैजानको लागि कनेक्टिङ क्लासरूम नामको नयाँ प्रोजेक्टलाई औपचारिक रूपमा शुभारम्भ भएको घोषणा गरेको थियो।
This has been developed by the British Council based on evidence from a wide range of international research done by organizations such as European Commission and UN agencies. And the framework talks about five key areas that school leaders need to develop in order to be effective leaders. At the same time, the need for school leaders the building capacity of school leaders has also been highlighted in the SSTP and the National Curriculum Framework. I've just been talking to Dila Fonsar, who's been a head teacher for many years. He also said that school leaders need support to get, you know, from the monitoring role to the mentoring role. With assets such as the Teaching for Success Framework for school leaders and our years of experience of having engaged with head teachers in the UK and around the world, we feel that we are in a position to have governments deliver training to school leaders and also to set up their own professional development frameworks for the school leaders.
ब्रिटिश काउन्सिलको आयोजनामा सञ्चालन भएको एक दिने शिक्षा गोष्ठीमा दक्षिण एसियाली महादेशमा शिक्षाको अवस्था भन्ने विषयमा पनि छलफल गरिएको थियो उक्त छलफलमा शिक्षा विभागबाट बौद्धराज निरौला द टिचर फाउन्डेसन इन्डियाकी माया मेनोन फेम एजुकेसन पाकिस्तानका डाक्टर खलिद मोहम्मद तथा बङ्गलादेशकी प्रोफेसर डाक्टर अरिफा रहमानले आफ्नो विचार राख्नुभएको थियो साथै सहभागीसँग प्रश्नोत्तर पनि गरिएको थियो
कसरी चाहिँ टिपिटीमा चाहिँ यो इन्क्लुसिभ एजुकेसनको कम्पोनेन्टलाई चाहिँ मेनस्ट्रिम गर्ने सन्दर्भमा हामीले के उपायहरू गर्न सक्छौँ हामीले डिफ्रेन्ट मोडलहरू डेभलप गरेका छौँ सेपरेटली तर टिपिटीमा कसरी मेनस्ट्रिम गर्न सक्छौँ अलिकति यहाँहरूको प्लान के छ थोरै सेयर गर्नु
इन्क्लुसिभ एजुकेसनको कुरा के छ भन्नुभयो मैले त्यहाँ देखाउन खोजेछु हाम्रो टिपिटीको छुट्टै मोडल छ एक महिनासम्मको तालिम दिने प्रावधान छ र त्यसको ट्रेनिङ मोडल छ बनाएको छ हामी तालिम सञ्चालन गर्छौँ गरिरहेको छौँ
Each issue will raise the things that they have learned, the knowledge they have learned in their training sessions, and they can bring that out and use in their classroom. So I think the sharing among the teachers of the learning they have learned and the problems they are facing in order to engage their students into the classroom. So if something that goes on, that is maybe once a week or maybe every day, when they can manage time over there, so that would be more helpful in order to transfer knowledge into the classroom.
Our trainings, when we do, should model the pedagogy we are expecting from the teachers. We can't have a very content-heavy module, rush them through it, and say, do collaborative teaching in your classrooms. So that's one
thing. We actually go and demonstrate to teachers in their classrooms the ideas we're trying to show sometimes when they need it. Coming back to the personal question, have I tried it? I started my career as a school teacher in Delhi many, many years ago, a few decades ago. And whatever I train teachers in is something I would believe in and do myself. At no point can you expect teachers to do something that you yourself will not do. I think that sense of conviction has to be there if teachers have to believe in you and want to change.
नीति निर्माता एनजिओ शिक्षक प्रधानाध्यापक खोजकर्ता तथा विभिन्न शिक्षा क्षेत्रसँग सहकार्य गर्दै आएका व्यक्तिहरूको उपस्थिति रहेको उक्त कार्यक्रममा शिक्षा क्षेत्रको हालको अवस्था चुनौती अवसर लगायतको विषयमा छलफल गरिएको थियो विभिन्न चरणमा विभाजन गरी सञ्चालन गरिएको उक्त कार्यक्रममा
निरन्तर शिक्षकहरूको व्यक्तित्व विकास, विद्यालय वृद्धि विकासको लागि निरन्तर शिक्षकहरूलाई अभिमुखी तालिम, क्षेत्रीय प्यानल छलफल गरी उक्त शिक्षा गोष्ठी समापन गरिएको थियो।
दर्शकवृन्द, आजको कार्यक्रमको निर्धारित समय सकिन लागेको छ। आजको कार्यक्रम यहाँहरूलाई कस्तो लाग्यो? कार्यक्रम सम्बन्धी कुनै सुझाव, सल्लाह वा प्रतिक्रिया भएमा टेलिभिजन स्क्रिनमा देखाएको सम्पर्क ठेगानामा सम्पर्क गर्न सक्नुहुनेछ। हस् दर्शकवृन्द, आजको कार्यक्रमबाट म लगायत मेरो सम्पूर्ण टिमलाई बिदा दिनुहोस्। नमस्ते।
स्पोन्सर्ड बाइ कलेज अफ एप्लाइड बिजनेस क्याब Gangahiti Chawahil Kathmandu
Global College of Management an excellent center for management studies
EcoTech Nepal Sangai Aghi Bardai